is indeed one of the lessons of this story, and that is, if you're a master of exponentially advancing technologies, keep an eye on the emperor.
It is dangerous to remain here.
$375. That's the price tag for a device that's been purchased by the Indiana State Police. And though the department has described this device as a powerful tool in the fight against crime and terrorism, it seemingly gives the police one more ability to track the cell phone data of ordinary, unsuspecting individuals.
And it was in the second half of the chessboard that things really started popping.